He doesn't know anything, you see. And it was to benefits come like this that the agrarian reform was imposed. And that ass, Madero, wanted to give the government and our land to idiots like this.
We are all pawns in the hands of Almighty God. Fortunately, divine providence has disposed of that rash individual Madero.
My dear Monsignor, let us be realistic. What you choose to call providence, I call General Huerta. He put the peasants in their place.
Which is the best place for animals, because that's what they are. Animals.